It was years ago. There was a traveling fair in the city. Gypsies. I was very young, studying to be a ballerina. One of many.
Connie?
Living in the dormitories of the opera house. I hid him from the world and its cruelties. He has known nothing else of life since then, except this opera house. It was his playground, and now his artistic domain. He's a genius. He's an architect and designer. He's a composer and a magician. A genius, monsieur.
But clearly, Madame Giry. Genius has turned to madness.